I was a little nervous and jittery, but I just thought, well, I'll just go as far as I possibly could, and I got in trouble in the last inning, but McKechnie kind of straightened me out.